So students, now let's solve the exercise. Let's solve the worksheet of this chapter, number of nouns. Yes, already I explained this chapter. Now let's solve the worksheet. Give plurals of each of the following. Now this worksheet you are going to write in your worksheet notebook. Okay, so let's start. Number one, fox, foxes. Box, boxes. Watch, watches. Brush, brushes. Potato, potatoes. Hero, heroes. Mosquito, mosquitoes. Church, churches. Cargo, cargoes. Calf, calves. Leaf, leaves. Now always remember children, when the word ends with X, CH, SH, at that time you will add ES to make it plural. Okay? And when the word ends with O, we will add ES. And when the word S ends with F, we will cut this F and instead of that we will add V and then we will add ES. Yeah, these are the rules of this how to make plural. Now next, baby, babies. Lady, ladies. Donkey, donkeys. Fly, flies. Now here you can see the word ends with Y. And before that it's a consonant. If ends with Y and before that it's a consonant, then we will remove this Y, we will add I and then we will write ES. Now here donkey, you can see it is ending with Y, but before that is a vowel. So we will add only S to make it plural. Now again here it's ending with Y, but before that it's a consonant. When there is a before Y, there is a consonant, we will remove this Y, we will add I and then we will add ES. Now wolf, wolves. Army, armies. Thief, thieves. Wife, wives. Life, lives. Roof, roofs. Boy, boys. Loaf, loaves. Story, stories. Child, children. Woman, woman. Deer, deer. Sheep, sheep. Now the plural of deer will be deer and the plural of sheep will be sheep. It will be same. Fish, fishes. If the fish are of same time, same type, then fish plural will be fish. But if types of fishes are fish are different, then we will add ES to make it fishes. The fish, fishes. Foot, feet. Tooth, teeth. Goose, geese. Ox, oxen. So this worksheet you are going to write in your worksheet notebook. Give plurals of each of the following.